It was after a speaking engagement at Riviere College in Nashua that Republican congressional candidate Bob Giuda was approached by a small group of people challenging his position on gay rights.
During that period of time, I was asked the question about gay marriage, which of course I oppose because I believe marriage is strictly between a man and a woman.
But in making his point on what he believes are the boundaries within the definition of marriage, Giuda said this.
What's going to happen next? We're going to have men with sheep and women with dogs. What was the point you were trying to make
there? That comment was made in the context of a discussion about institutionalizing marriage.
But it wasn't long before the words were splashed on the internet, sparking a frenzy among political bloggers. And he now admits he could have chosen his words better.
The point was that it's not to our good as a nation or a society to institutionalize relationships that do not involve a man and a woman for the protection of a family.
Do you see where that could be somewhat offensive to same-sex couples?
I see where it could be taken out of context and people could take offense at it.
Giuda insists that he meant no disrespect and remains in favor of gay rights under the civil union statute in New Hampshire. The former Marine pilot is also against the repeal of the Don't Ask, Don't Tell policy for gays in the military. But he says it's not an issue central to his platform.
I think as well that the country is very focused on what's truly important. And that is jobs, the economy, the national debt, those types of issues, our defense, our war in Afghanistan and Iraq.
In a statement late this afternoon, New Hampshire Freedom to Marry Coalition Executive Director Mo Baxley denounced Republican Giuda's remarks as, quote, hateful and simply ridiculous. She says, quote, to compare gays and lesbians to dogs is beyond offensive, and to state that we are responsible for the decline of civilization is simply ridiculous.